This is the one you've been waiting for. We're gonna go inside now, check it out. As you walk in the front door, you're walking into the foyer family room. Nice, beautiful room, open. First bedroom to the left. This is a 3-bedroom with a bonus room. Functions as a 4-bedroom with a bonus room. This space is being used as an office right now. Second guest bathroom here. Another bedroom here. Okay. Lots of custom personal touches in this house. This is a Horton built home. This is a custom French door that was installed in here. You can see it on this side. The dining room, obviously big enough for service of 6. Beautiful table there. Again, lots of beautiful French door there. Okay, and here's your kitchen. Tons of storage. The refrigerator does not convey. Custom center island with stovetop and veggie bar. Check out this beautiful living room. Custom built TV. Hardwood floors. Come around to the left again. This is the back deck laundry area with another half bath over here to the left. Back deck with a swimming pool. Again, we're gonna come over here to the master suite. This is a custom built in flat screen TV that will convey as well. Master suite, huge master bedroom. That's a queen size bed. As you can see, there's plenty of room for a king size. I'm just gonna spread this out a little bit so you guys can see how wide and deep and huge this is. This is the retreat room master closet I was telling you about. Look at the size on the floor plan, folks, because this is like a really big room. You could probably use it as a nursery. And then again, the custom marble bath here. So with a separate stand up shower and dual vanities here. Okay, so this is 1459 Clearview Road, fresh on the market, 2.37 acres, 2,000 square foot, double wide. This place is huge, meticulously maintained and well-loved. The owners have loved this place. Again, Karen Mitchell, Proactive Real Estate, your super agent real estate professional with Proactive Real Estate. Schedule your private showing today.